After chilling the wort, you need to add the yeast. Open the yeast sachet and pour the yeast into the wort. Insert a grommet in the hole of the lid. Disinfect the lid and the grommet with boiling water and seal the fermenter. Insert a disinfected airlock with 8 to 10 drops of water into the lid. Place the fermenter at a temperature according to the recipe. In case of floor heated rooms, do not place tank directly on the floor.